Well, this week, a local soccer star fighting for his life is celebrating a very special victory.
ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly is at a St. Petersburg hospital where this young man has become a standout for a whole new reason.
Before Jayden Ojeda came to Johns Hopkins All Children's Hospital to fight for his life, he was a soccer prodigy, a young star playing way beyond his years. But as his mother Alicia says, the sport that was his life saved his life.
We found it extremely early. Like, he literally fell directly on his tumor. He tripped over a soccer ball. He's a soccer player.
Jayden, just 14, had osteosarcoma, bone cancer. But in the St. Pete Hospital, Jayden became an even bigger star. Despite chemo treatment, his spirit and love of pranks got the attention of nurses.
Did you go through the whole can?
Yeah.
The Tampa Bay Rowdies heard about him. So did the Lightning. Everyone wanted to meet this super kid, and they just did. When Jayden had the last of his chemo treatments, his latest scan clean of cancer, and rang that magic bell.
It was exciting. Then you're done with chemo.
To celebrate, the nurses repaid him with a special prank of their own. In St. Petersburg, Sean Daly, ABC Action News.